After a hard day at school, most kids might think they deserve a rest. But for Glenn, the day is only half over. He's a milk boy, and most evenings he works on the city streets. Personal delivery of milk, fresh off the farm the day before. It could be a story out of a science fiction fantasy. For Glenn, working on into the night is an adventure. Like a space warrior shuttling milk from the mothership to the inhabitants of the planet.